Regents Exam, Algebra 1, August 2016, Problem Number 3. Which statistic cannot be determined from a box plot representing the scores on a math test in Mrs. DeRidler's algebra class? Recall that a box plot, also known as a box and whisker plot, splits a data set into quartiles, separating the data into four parts. The body of the box plot consists of a rectangular box, hence the name, which starts from the first quartile, Q1, and ends at the third quartile, Q3. Within the box, a vertical line is drawn at the second quartile, Q2, which represents the median of the data set. The median is a middle number when the data set is arranged from the smallest to largest value. In addition to the box, two horizontal lines called whiskers extend from the left and right side of the box. The left whisker starts from the first quartile, Q1, and extends to the smallest or minimum value of the data set. The right whisker starts from the third quartile, Q3, and extends to the largest or maximum value of the data set. For this problem, we need to choose the option with the statistic that cannot be determined from a typical box plot. Let's systematically go down the options. Option 1 reads, the lowest score. The lowest score is also known as the minimum value. This statistic can be obtained from the box plot. It will be the point located at the beginning of the left whisker. The second option reads, the median. This statistic can also be found from the box plot. This will be the value located on the second quartile. Option 3 reads, the highest score. This statistic is also known as the maximum value, and this statistic can be found in a box plot. It will be the value located at the end of the right whisker. Option 4 reads, the score that occurs most frequently. A typical box plot does not keep track of the frequency in which the numbers in a data set appear, since the box plot only divides the data into quartiles. So option 4 is our answer, since this statistic cannot be obtained from a box plot representing the scores on a math test.